Ghana is set to market 6 available oil blocks to potential investors at this year's Africa Oil Week in Cape Town. Currently producing 180,000 barrels of oil per day, the country is seeking to increase production to about 1.5 million barrels. Our correspondent, Maurice Obiti, reports that oil is set for the big event tomorrow.
Welcome to Cape Town, South Africa, the host city of this year's Africa Oil Week. It is by far the biggest oil platform on the African continent, bringing together governments, national oil companies, investors, experts, and financiers to share ideas, network, and most importantly, strike those big oil ticket deals in the oil and gas industry. Now, Ghana is participating in this particular conference following the launch of our first licensing round, which is seeking to put out some new oil blocks out for investment. And so, as you can see, the Petroleum Commission, which will be leading the Ghanaian delegation, will be seeking to sell these new oil blocks to potential investors. This particular one up here, we are told, has been reserved for the Ghana National Oil Company. This one below will also be reserved for direct negotiations with a potential oil exploration company which has expertise in deep water drilling, because it's in deep waters. And these four that we have here will be opened for bidding, and so any investor who has interest can actually bid for this blocks. And so this is what Ghana would be marketing to the world, and this is what Ghana will be seeking to achieve after this particular conference. Last year's conference, according to organizers, was very successful. Some oil deals were struck, and they are hoping that this particular one is going to be much bigger and much more successful. My name is Maurice Obiti, reporting from Cape Town, South Africa.